Hi everyone, my name is Haley and I'm here with Creative Works Marketing. We're on the streets in Toronto asking people's thoughts of brands in today's markets.
I see the C, but for some reason I don't really see the D. Yeah.
What's too plain to be for comic books?
Because there's nothing that keys into what the product is.
This could be anybody now. So is this a morning show? Is this a brand? Is it a coffee? I don't know what the f*** it is.